Alachua County Sheriff's deputies say a 13-time convicted felon is behind bars again on multiple drug and weapons charges. Deputies arrested 36-year-old Joshua Hall of Gainesville on an outstanding warrant. He was taken into custody while getting off a city bus in downtown Gainesville. Investigators say he had on him a trafficking amount of synthetic narcotics, a loaded firearm, and a scale. Deputies say the drug he had was bath salts.